way.
Just an old business, so look out! Oh no!
Okay, here, grab my hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
God's sake! A way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that story.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Thanks. Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Okay.
He's over here!